Hi there! Today we're going to talk about a term you might come across if you're using JIRA for your projects. It's called project key. Simply put, a project key is a unique identifier for a project in JIRA. It's like a special code that helps JIRA keep track of different projects, just like how your phone number helps your friends identify you. For example, let's say you're planning a vacation with your friends. You can create a project in JIRA to keep track of everything, like flights, hotels, and activities. When you create the project, JIRA will generate a unique project key for it. This helps you and your friends easily find and access a project in JIRA. In this example, the project key is just jingle tingle, JJT. So that's it. A project key is just a special code that JIRA generates to help you keep track of your projects. Thanks for watching and happy project planning. If you liked today's video, please give it a thumbs up and follow our channel at Tech with Just Jingle Tingle.